Everybody, this is Nick. I'm coming to you with a quick viewer question from one of our members, Sue. Thank you so much, Sue, for this question. She was wanting to create custom slides, custom size slides for things like social media posts or other types of web graphics or newsletter graphics, blog graphics, that kind of thing. And of course, if you have gone into Canva and you use Canva, Canva makes this so easy for you. You can just go right up to that social media tab and they have all the different sizes from your Instagram post, your Facebook post, your Twitter post, your Twitter banner, your YouTube thumbnails, all of those different custom sizes you can get right inside of Canva. But if you don't want to use Canva and you really want to use PowerPoint, you can go ahead and do that. Now, the problem that Sue was having was that when you go to the design tab and you go to that slide size and click on custom size, there is no option here in the width and the height for pixels. There's only options for inches. So right here, you can see that a normal 16:9 slide ratio is this 13.333 inches and 7.5 inches. But if you don't, if you know the pixel dimensions, like 1080 by 1080 for like an Instagram square post, you can't have, there's no option here in PowerPoint for that. But I just want to tell you this, in this box right here where they have the height and width, you can go ahead and just type in. So I'm just going to go type in the pixels, 1080, push tab, and you can see it already converted it to 10 inches, 1080, and it converted it to 10 inches. Now I'm going to go ahead and push OK and click on maximize. And now you see I have a square size dimension. So we've made different size dimension slides before in other videos, but we've never done it like this before. We've always done it with the inches, but instead we're going to do it with the pixels. So go back to that custom slide and let's say I want 1080 by, let's see, 1920. And we'll do this. And we're gonna go ahead and also you can play with the portrait and landscape. I'm gonna go ahead and say landscape because I want this to be wider and we'll say okay and maximize. And there we go, nice and long. If I wanted this to be like an Instagram story, let's just go back to custom slide dimensions there, 19 by 10 for the inches there, that looks pretty good, but I want it to be portrait instead of landscape. Just click on portrait, click okay, and now you have a beautiful Instagram story size post right from PowerPoint. You don't have to do it in Canva, but of course Canva is really great too. So if you like to use Canva, go ahead and do that. But if you really wanna use PowerPoint, you can do that and make it a little bit more custom there with custom slide dimensions. Now, for anybody who doesn't want to do the heavy lifting and the legwork, head over to my Gumroad page. I just posted a package of 13 different files for all the different social sized PowerPoint slides, and you can go ahead and download it for $15, $15 download. So I'll put the link in that above and below. But thank you again, Sue, for your question. I really appreciate it. If anyone else has questions out there, feel free to dump them in the comments, and I'll see if I can make a video for you. I had a great time making this video for you. I can't wait to see you all next time. Bye.